The left lobe was composed of multiple nodules with different echogenicities. There was an echonormal lesion in the upper third, while moderately hypokagenic lesions were present in the lower two-thirds of the thyroid. The latter contained non-specific hyperechogenic granulations. None of the nodules was suspicious on ultrasound examination.